training bats come in various styles. Somebody once coined the phrase, when killing them with kindness doesn't work, try a baseball training bat. The results will vary. All joking aside, for baseball players, getting the right feeling bat with maximum hitting ability is imperative. Metal versus wood bats are a heavily contested subject matter for baseball enthusiasts. Wooden bats certainly precede the metal versions, which were first available approximately 47 years ago. They were all the rage back then. However, metal bats have been the choice over wooden bats by youth sports clubs for decades. The argument is that metal bats do not break like wooden ones, and because of the trampoline effect, the ball can go farther. Whether you are a wooden or aluminum bat fan, there are some really fantastic training bats out on the market that is worth noting.